Hello everyone and welcome to Learn Services. So in this video I will talk about export and import of our country. Okay, so this is very important video. In this video you will learn about a lot of things, but right now at here let me show you the title of this video: exports outpace imports at 11% in March. So this is not that important. This is the important thing I want to say. You can see at here, India's exports rose to 5-month high of 11% in March on account of higher growth mainly in the pharma, chemicals and engineering sectors, marking the outbound shipments at $331 billion for financial year 2018-19. Okay, so according to the official data, $331 billion for financial year 2018-19 is our export, where merchandise exports in March stood at $32.55 billion as against $29.32 billion. So that's not important. But most important thing is that $331 billion is our export. And you can see out here, this is the important thing. Oil gold imports. Oil and gold imports rose by 5.5% and 31.22% to $11.75 billion and $3.27 billion. So oil imports for the March is $11.75 billion and gold imports for March is $3.27 billion. So obviously you can see at here, we are importing oil a lot. And for the full fiscal, if you see at here, for 2018-19, imports rose by 8.99% to $507.44 billion. $507.44 billion. This is the import of our country and it rose by 8.99%. And still, let me tell you one thing, this is very important thing: trade deficit to $176.42 billion as against $162 billion in 2017-18. So trade deficit is actually raising. Okay, trade deficit for 2018-19 is raising and it's $176.42 billion as against $162 billion for 2017-18. So obviously you can see the trade deficit is raised. Okay, and the most important point is that you can see at here, export is shown at here, $331.02 billion for 2018-19. And earlier, export of in 2013-14 was pretty good, $314.4 billion. So you can see at here, that's not so much raise. And now, during the full fiscal, the sectors which recorded healthy growth include petroleum by 28%, plastic by 25.6%, chemicals by 22%, pharmaceuticals by 11% and engineering by 6.36%. So this is the data and this is the most important data. Data showed that oil imports in April-March 2018-19 grew by 29.27% to $140.47 billion. That's a huge, actually. $140.47 billion is our oil import from other countries, while non-oil imports were up by 2.82% to $366.97. Definitely we have reduced the other non-oil imports, but definitely not reduced, actually it's still pretty good. It's raised, 2.82% raised, but oil import is pretty embarrassing. So we have to work on the non-conventional energy sources where we can work on, so like renewable energy sources we can work on so that we can reduce the oil imports. So that's all for this video. In this video I have shown that what is the import of a country and what is the export of a country. You can see it here, for 2018-19 import was $314.4 billion, sorry, $331.202 billion, and export is $331.02 billion for 2018-19 and import was $507.44 billion is our import. So this is all for this video. That's all for now. See you soon. Bye-bye and take care.